was against Wes. He at Wes Balls at Evo. He actually looked so.
He looked
so
really,
serious.
Really intense.
Like sometimes he'll SD and he'll like laugh it off there. I think he SD'd one of the stocks, and it was like. Okay. They are starting. The fist bump ensues, and we don't have the game yet.
Okay, so we're going into it.
Marth, love this. And I love that, too. So-so continues the chain grab.
Starting on Yoshi's, though, I don't know. I really wish they started on Battlefield.
Do you think that stage is?
Battlefield?
Yeah.
Fox.
I agree. But the thing is that usually how it goes is... Marth is going to ban Dreamland and Battlefield.
Yeah.
Fox has to pick the rest. So you end up going to the stage a lot.
The taunt cancel.
Yeah, so Zoso takes the first stock. Oh, that early nair could have been destroyed. Wow, crouch cancels out 100%.
Marth is good.
Oh my. Wow, smash the eye.
I really like
how Zoso's callouts in neutral are so good. That raw grab was
wow.
Crazy.
I really like how Slox isn't shooting lasers in this matchup. Like, I mean, I feel like shooting lasers is actually... It's not bad, it kind of gives Marth, like, a lot of space.
Yeah. I think it's really only good on, like, Dreamland, where you can get away really easily.
If the Marth is being, like, uber patient, I'll shoot lasers, but, like, if he's dash dance heavy... I can't.
Oh, fades away in air, baits out the grab.
Oh.
And Slox evens it up.
Thanks, Goo.
Slox is moving.
It's just super important in this matchup. You can't let Marth have too
wow,
much.
Wow, that was scary.
Room. Because you're never gonna.
Zoso, the king of crouch cancel grab.
That's perfect.
Gets under the
really nice. Wow. Oh, but yeah. Zoso saving his jump like a mat, like the true Marth.
Yeah, Slox is doing so many early aerials.
Yeah, they're like really high on shield. I mean, it's tough to not do that because rising nair is like so good on Fox. So I feel like a lot of people just make the mistake of doing that. That was a really good edge guard, yeah.
Ooh, scary. Fox privilege.
Yep.
Nair spot dodge. With only 7 frames of landing lag, and then if you buffer a spot dodge, you
that's
literally have 8 frames to punish, and that's it.
Wow.
Space has to be perfect. Slock's putting on the pressure.
I hate that full jump, double jump versus Marth. It's so scary, because if you get tagged, you're dead.
Yeah.
Okay, doesn't get tippered.
Ooh,
probably still dead.
So the king of rising nair, and he cleans it up.
That was very nice. Really well done. He just tagged him with, like, a stray aerial and kind of had the whole stock from there.
Slox was playing really well. He was moving, like, pretty crisp. Like, the double jumps were coming out, but he was staying pretty decently grounded. And if when he did hit the air, he was moving over Zoso really fast. So Zoso loves Dreamland. Just, he's a neutral god.
Yeah.
So all that space really helps him, so... Slox takes him to stadium. Missed the pivot grab, and
I think the stage is so scary versus Marth for me. Like, just
yeah,
as.
If you're top. Ooh, early up B. That's where. Yeah.
Oh, wow, good air dodge.
Crazy good air dodge.
He's keeping Zoso in the corner, which is good. I think that's a stock.
Yeah. It up. Good stuff by Slox. Yeah, you can't go for really. Crazy offstage reads, I guess Marth.
Yeah, you're definitely dead if you eat a fair. Or
he was working with his other characters.
Oh wow, he goes in. I would have gone straight up and died.
Zoso too close to the ledge. Zoso was banking on him going straight up.
Nice, good call.
This is the short, presumably.
Clean edge guard, and he misses the. I feel like that was an up tilt. Wow.
Let's see what he does.
Might be dead. Oh, no.
Oh, I thought
as,
he was,
I did not think he had his jump. I don't think Slox did either.
Should clean it up.
That's really nice. I like the up throw up air there.
Yeah.
I would have shined turn around back aired and not got the stock. So
that's not a combo enemy.
It's definitely not.
But yeah. Above like 95, like ooh, let's see. You can actually get a semi infinite if they don't smash the eye over the lip there. But Zosu has him in his clutch. Still no jump from Slogs.
Yeah, this looks... yeah. Oh, okay.
See, single lasers are good when you have a lot of space. Can you coax them into going in?
Wow. See, now that he has the space, he's shooting a few lasers, but he's always changing his position, so he's not losing space for it. So I think the lasers are really good.
King of Crouch Cancel finally hit up too soon. Zosu and Swift both love that up B at high percent. Go.
Slogs, like, even all of today, I've noticed him making, like, every once in a while some bad approaches with Nair. Like, he's just getting, like, outspaced. Like, against Thumbs, he did it a lot. And I think he's been cleaning up, like, slowly over the night. But, like, he got up B.
It is okay against Marth. If you feel like you anticipate them coming in, you can kind of beat it sometimes. But he is going a little bit greedy. Oh, tough tipper. DI's all the way away.
Probably, I mean, when you just don't expect it, it sucks. So.
Crazy good move. That was impeccable by Zosu.
He read the double jump, you're saying? Like, he knew.
He just stayed patient. He
yeah.
Did that, like, oh,
that's it.
Wow. All
right, so Zosu one game away.
From taking it. Honestly, I think if Slogs goes Sheik, he could bring us all the way back.
You think so?
100%.
He looks like he's thinking about it.
Do it.
Now, I will say that the Slogs Sheik. Okay, he's not doing it. The Slogs Sheik had Dave's number for a while, but it's been kind of slow moving in his favor. But Slogs Sheik is amazing, so I would never count it out.
It's
but that's not
better,
the world we live in right now.
Dave with a crouch cancel grab again. Nice roll.
Dave stays patient. He probably would have gotten punished for doing like a forward air, crouch cancel grab or something.
Like, it actually just looked like he grabbed the nair. I didn't even see Slogs land.
Oh, dead.
Oh, trade. So this is... You meant Slogs, right?
I did.
Yeah, see, there's one situation where laser is so bad.
Yeah. Oh, he's dead again. Oh, wow, he's not. But he could be.
Good side counter there. Barely missed.
Yeah,
the
that's what I was waiting for.
It's going to be a tough
forward smash? Nope.
Yeah, it's hard at that percent because you have to do a double jump up there with a run.
Wow, goes really deep. That was sick. I didn't expect him to go all the way out there.
Yeah, obviously when you're recovering, you should, as a even like mid-level player, you should be looking at your opponent as you're recovering. And oh, sick side B. That's hard to get on the
sweet spot of that side B.
This could be
that's it. Yeah, really nice stock. Slock's not giving up.
Lost my train of thought.
You were talking about looking at your opponent while recovering.
Oh yeah, but like when you're super far away, you're not even thinking about that sometimes.
Yeah,
I think
yeah.
That's what happened there. Slogs has
he's getting greedy with those aerials.
Yeah, Slogs is just going in so hard, even despite him being at high percent, where you can kind of sit back, get to that dash back.
This is scary. Yeah, it's so hard
movement.
To be Fox there.
I feel like I'm watching PPMD versus Leffen right now. Like Zoso's dash in is sick. Ooh, barely misses it.
Slogs had a lead. Okay, well here we go. Wow. No, he's not dead. That's
wow,
dead.
Catches him again.
Holy. This Slogs is insane.
Slogs, it's pretty close. I want to see him be less aggressive when he's at high percent.
He's getting... Wow, he loved that. Holy. That was a sick angle.
I don't even know why he'd be getting away there for any reason.
Yeah.
Because if he got forward smash, he was dead.
But he... He was.
Yeah,
that was like the quadruple mind game from Slogs, clearly. High? No? I would have gone high. This is all good, though. Up smash will kill for sure now.
Oh, wow.
That could have been it.
That situation comes up so often where a Marth runs in down tilts on your dash dance, and you want to just punish it right away, but there's not a lot of landing. There's not a lot of
There's almost no lag. It's dumb.
The ISA frames are absurd on that. Oh, yeah. Just a missed the reaction.
That's it.
And that's it. Slox takes the game.
Okay, let's 2-1. Go. So we're probably headed to FD. You think he'll go Sheik?
I think so. But yeah, when that down tilt comes in, you do have to catch them coming in.
Yeah.
Or you have to read what they do after. There's not a lot of punishing right away, unless you are absolutely reading it.
And you're at.
We go to FO.
You can call it in down air, and then catch him with the drill. Because even if he's
crouching,
yeah,
it has to be
not,
like.
Yeah, you need to have the read.
Yeah.
I guess he thought Zusa would be shielding there, and now.
Guess the reaction, but missed.
Wow!
There.
Spot dodge up tilt. Wait, how do we get? How's? Okay, wow. I thought Slox had much more percent than he had, and then he just like went nowhere on this one hit. That's it.
I love that shine.
Oh wow.
You get to shine right after though.
Keeping him off stage though.
Scary. Grabs the shine.
I like the DI there. I don't like that though.
Clean. Like this is why I need to like CEO is such a disappointment for me where I want to see Zoso at a national.
Yeah.
I want to see how he does against the rest of the crowd.
What happened with him?
He just wasn't feeling it.
Oh,
he decided not to play.
I took him on my fantasy team, and it was like he went 0-2 in like round one pools.
Yeah,
I'm like,
he just
that
didn't
is...
feel like playing. Yeah.
Yeah.
He was poised. He was positioned to play Zoo.
I think so. Yeah.
And I would have taken him. So, Tech Club, but doesn't punish.
Nice. Oh, but he's not dead. Now he's dead.
3 stocks to 2.
Oh, wow.
Just
okay, so
it.
The forward throw.
That was really scary because he just got clipped. He's dead.
Just misses a grab, which is rare as Marth, but.
So could have crouch canceled grab.
Uh oh. Oh, that's big. Okay, so. I really want Slox to play this patient and not
space
yeah,
the back
pretty much
air
do this.
Get crouch cancel grab. Let's see. 5-4 for the
okay, change. I thought that would tip her. I think I
we'll
only
catch the shield drop with a dump tilt.
Wow, this is a really nice punish.
Oh, he Slox is actually positioning like doing the Zoso and baiting out so much right now.
Zoso's been missing edge guards on a lot of forward bees today against Lin and against Slox. Oh, shield pokes him.
I think he probably dropped it, expecting it to be only one hit move. So cleans it up.
Okay, please don't go over there. Nice. Okay, game 5. So
2-2. It is late.
It is, isn't it? Oh yeah, it's almost midnight. Let's get some late night melee. Right back. I guess he doesn't want to play against the Sheik on FD.
Slox is going in. Scary. Good discipline to DIY
on that
forward throw. Wow.
Those three, those air dodge, spot dodge, and all of a sudden he's in control.
Catch the jump.
Ledge dash? Yep.
Zoso definitely not happy about that grab.
Oh, wow. How did Zoso get the grab? I thought Slox would get it.
Good DI by Slox.
Yeah, that was really nice.
Oh wow, DI's away.
He's
the
dead.
Mix up. Zoso is playing clean. Yeah.
I always get scared for Slox when he's at the when he's in the corner here, but he seems to be finding his way out most of the time. Oh nice, ledge dash up smash. That was super clean.
Slox did so many roll in shines.
He's just rolling so often. And I mean, it must be scary against Zoso's Marth. Oh, that's not
that
good.
That sucks. Catch the jump again.
Oh!
Sick shine.
That was so sick. I didn't think he would shine. I thought he would just give Zoso the ledge. Do you think all these spot dodges are like intentional here, or is he just like...
I think it might be a mix.
Spaghettiing? Like,
might be a mix. Could be a wave dash out of shield attempt.
Oh, he's going so deep. I would be so scared.
Locke is playing so aggressive.
I didn't expect it to be this way either, because he had the lead and he just kept going in, and he found punishes in game four that I didn't expect to be there. That could be it.
When your reactions aren't on point, you start shielding in front of a knockdown opponent and hoping they get up attack. Unfortunately, Sosa didn't get it there. But TD connects this. Wow, great smash DI.
Nice.
That is even harder to do when it's behind.
He's also had really nice DI on the up throw, but it doesn't matter. Being up in the air was all Slox needed at that point.
Slox has the lead. He has him in the corner.
Wow, shine grab. This is so sick. He's playing amazing. Wow, down smash. I don't think that was intentional, but it worked out. There's also a good tech chase.
Sosa can't get a read on him right now, except for that recovery.
Okay, I mean, needs a, like a laser. Yeah, okay, up throw up air.
Oh my god, this could be it. He gets a double jump. Yes.
Yes, all right. That's a reset.
I know my percents.
Yeah, just barely. Even on Fountain, which is deceptively big. So, here we go.
Common misconception. People think Fountain's like really, really big, but it's things will literally only kill like 1% higher than Battlefield.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Like, Dreamland is massive compared to Fountain.
So, we're game one again.
Yeah, game one again.
In a reset.
Reset.
Slox seemed like he really stepped it up the last two games.
Yeah, I'm curious. Zoso has the X factor when it comes to his clean pivot grab. Nice tech.
It was a 3-0 comeback, I just realized.
Yeah.
The nice people in the chat. He's going so deep for these edge guards. Like I said, I'd be so scared. That was a sick angle. I think Zoso might catch on to these rolls and spot dodges for.
Wow,
that's not gonna kill. Close though.
Just there we go. I like that better than going out.
Wow, text on Randall.
Oh, he could have faded back. That would have been sick.
Wow.
Clean.
Wait,
and single
kill
hit.
What do you kill with?
Single
up
hit
air?
Up air off the ledge.
Off the ledge. Slox is sick. Yeah, all night. Zoso's been just missing edge
pressure,
guards.
Shine, wave, land, shine.
No jump. We're really getting a treat tonight. These guys are playing really, really well. Oh wow! It just comes up with a nair.
Zoso is on.
That's
that.
Dead.
Wow. It's just the story of this. These two sets have been like Zoso's had like a really hard read on, or like has coaxed Slox into doing what he wants, but then he'll like get into like a 40% punish, but then Slox comes back and does the same thing. Off the miss.
Slox is just like, he's being so aggressive,
wow,
so like.
Crazy up to.
No, he's not dead. Up to zero.
Should the regular get up.
Oh. Okay.
I was gonna say this is a sick forward air, but it wasn't sick.
Was not a sick forward air. Ended up not being sick.
Damn, Slox is dominating.
He just gives it up.
So, tilt STs.
Quite possibly. So, do you think he'll try FD now? I don't know if he wants to play against the Sheik, though. Oh, wow. Right to Fountain. I don't know, man. This could be tilted Zoso now. What the... Wow. Okay. Slox in complete control now.
I had a great punish on the air dodge, too. Not many things that actually hit him there. Slox is ASDIing down a lot on these up tilts and up airs on the platforms, but he's not teching, so he's still in a really bad position, usually.
He's making it down, though, usually. Okay, that was a good read on the roll. Wow, what a tech. Okay, he's still dead.
Zoso's
no, he's not.
Slightly dropping. Cleans it up. Zoso's slightly dropping a few things, but then he, like a really solid read, bails him out in the end. Oh, scary.
Comes back with the
counter.
He's probably dead. There we go. I was waiting for him to go
crazy.
High. Oh. Yeah, okay. That's
that was a really good edge guard. I've never seen that nair. I mean, shoot.
I don't think it matters.
I've actually never seen that rising nair in a jab.
Yeah, Slox is coming up from the ledge with like really weird aerials, but they're working. That's another edge guard. Oh, okay, he tries for a dare.
Sick angle. Shy grabs.
I can't wait till Zoso starts reading the angles.
Yeah, see right there, Zoso actually crouch canceled, but then shielded after crouch cancel and got shine grabbed. Zoso looking pretty good this game.
High, yep. Oh.
Got bailed
out.
Yeah,
this could. This could. Wow. This could turn things around.
I respect that, I guess.
Yeah, down throw's a good mix up sometimes. I don't like that. Yeah. I don't like going out there against Marth with that. Okay, so Fallon's out of the picture, though. So I guess he'll have to go to Yoshi. Well, not Yoshi's, but...
I mean, we saw Zoso do fine on the stage. They traded 1-1 on the stage.
Yeah, they did.
And it seemed like Slox is overwhelming Zoso in tight corners and tight spaces, where this will open up the neutral a lot.
He's still spot dodging a lot. I think Zoso should start.
Yeah, but he's mixing up between spot dodge and roll, and Zoso right there is looking for the roll. But usually he'd look for the spot dodge and then Slox would roll, so it's kind of...
Maybe just a little early on that forward smash.
Zoso doesn't do the scrubby forward air back on.
Okay.
Neutral B cleans it up.
Good hit for trying that up tilt. Okay, Slox is kind of slowing things down, but goes right back in. He wasn't shooting any lasers, but now that he has more space. That Nair covered actually a lot of things. I like that one. Okay.
See, that's why you can't go off stage. He's dead now. He should be.
He should be. Oh, he's not. But yeah, you're right. I don't like how he's doing that all the time.
Yes, power shielding the shine is on reaction, definitely. But seriously, power shielding is like such a huge indication. Like, obviously, it doesn't make a player a top player, but it's such an indication of someone who's just very, very seasoned. It's also threatening, and gets caught.
Okay.
See, when you're close, a lot of approaches from Fox aren't reactable, so you can kind of get punished pretty hard for that.
This is a full stock lead for Zoso, so that's looking really good. Nice grab.
He gets grabbed out of the shield. Reactions. This is it. I'm going to take that as a controller flub, honestly. Shield drop back air into death. No.
Wow. He waited for the shield.
Slox resets despite having a stage control there, but now we see what that's turned into. Zoso is with punishing. It's been phenomenal.
This is like... Nice.
See, that time Slox didn't ASDI down on the platform, and it kind of gave him a better position. But he is...
This game looking pretty over. Starting to catch on starting to catch on to the habits, I think. So Slox might need to change it up.
Yeah, Slox's aggressive playstyle isn't working anymore. Like, he only has two modes, which, I mean, it's better than just one, but he's either, like, sitting back and lasering or going absolute ham. And one, he's getting outplayed and, like, outspaced, and the other, he's just getting position flipped on him. Great whip punish, jeez.
Yeah, impeccable.
I guess it should drop back here. That was so good.
Oh, wow. Nice.
Wow, sick. I was about to say, instead of doing a full hop up there on school platform, you can do a double jump. And there's certain characters in this game, like Marth and Falcon, where their jump and then immediate double jump is actually shorter than their full hop. So you can actually get a better and lower hit in positioning off in combos. Oh my gosh, tough.
Slox needs an answer like now.
He's just going so ham. That he might not have made that back.
I don't think he would have. I think it would have been dead.
Right, now he's playing the dash and spacing game.
So he needs to beat Zozo at this like pretty hard. Like quite a few times. That's
damn, it worked out.
It did work out. Really nice. Really patient. So he's gonna need to do that at least once or twice more. And he's dead. So now this is looking really hard.
The thing is, he got caught with two Ken combos for DI'ing in, and then finally DI'd out and he got destroyed for it. Zozo wiggles out and doesn't get put in a tech situation. Reactions. Slox is getting so greedy.
I think a lot of his nairs.
Wow, crazy shine.
A lot of his nairs have been like really ill-advised on shields,
especially
and sometimes
on,
he just gets outspaced.
Especially on Zozo, because he can just get a...
Yeah, like that. That looks like an enemy down air right there. That was definitely an enemy down air.
Because you connect one, and it's... you get a lot.
He's got Zozo in shield now. That's not a good dash tag.
Eminem.
Cool.
I have faith. I think Slox could do it.
He can. Oh, no.
He's playing much more solid now, but...
Another dash attack. That's not good.
Zozo rolled.
Zozo rolled, yeah. Here we go. Here we go.
Yeah, but Zozo's too good. He just calls him out and raw grabs him. That was an unconfident read.
Yeah, that's it.
And that's going to be the tournament.
3-1 after a bracket reset.
And I was right about Zozo taking it.
Yeah, it's been...
Zozo continues taking, like, every single tournament.
I mean, like, that was definitely better from Slox, and I think, like, the first...